We've got the wonderful news that Terrifier 4 is a reality. What can fans expect from that, and what is Damien's vision for the future of the franchise?
Well, I won't get too deep into it, and Damien keeps a lot of that locked up in his brain. I will say this, Terrifier 4 will come full circle. You'll get what you need. Again, our movies have tend to be a little on the long side for a slasher horror film. But I think it's because the story's there. We do put the kills in. We do keep it running at a nice pace. There's never really a lot of downtime. I think 4 will put you in a good spot. And hopefully it'll come in a nice package and we could wrap it up in 4. And if the fans and Damien feel that 5 is necessary, who knows? But let's get through 3. Let's hope people enjoy it. And let's hope 4 comes and is just as good.
Damien has confirmed that we are going to get Terrifier Chapter 4 at some point. What are you excited about as you look to the continuation of this story? And have you had any conversations with him about what that might mean for you and an art?
I do know, I do know a degree to the direction it's going in, like the broad strokes, but just like when I was going into 3, I had an idea of the broad strokes and I knew what was going to happen with my character. Even when I read the script, there were so many surprises and so many directions it went in that I couldn't predict. So I do have a sense of what we'll see or how it will go. With my character, I don't know, actually. In my mind, I feel... spoilers, right? I could say, yeah. My time has come. I mean, she's not only dead, she's very dead. As she goes out, she kind of goes out in an epic way, but there's like no, you know, there's no arguing what happened to her. But who knows? It's a supernatural world that Damien's created, so anything could happen.
Oh, man, I'm just excited to see what Damien has in store for us. I know he's going to go crazy with the gore. I'm excited to see how the story progresses. I have no idea how it is, because, I mean, I haven't read a script or anything, but it's going to be, I'm ready. We're all in for a treat, I guess.
Fans are delighted with the confirmation that Terrifier 4 is a reality. Do you have concrete plans for where that takes the franchise, and do you think that is the full stop on Art's story, or do you think that's just the next step in our terror?
I don't want to lock myself into anything because things always change. You know, I'm always looking for... I don't like to set anything in stone unless it is locked into the editing room, they rip it out of my hands, and it's on a screen. I will keep thinking of the best, newer, coolest things I can do for as much as I can. So what I can tell you is that once I was writing part 2, I knew where my saga with Art the Clown and Sienna was going to end. So I know where it ends. It's just a matter of getting there and how long it takes me to get there. But personally, I don't see it going any further than 2 more movies, if that.